until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction. But the traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts. I am a ghost. More importantly, I'm your ghost. And you are one of the traveler's chosen. You are a guardian. This is your destiny.
Yes! Okay. So, welcome, I guess. These are the three characters that I had yesterday, I guess, and today on Destiny 1. As you could probably guess, from all the videos you've been seeing lately, I am going to go with a warlock. And kind of partial to hand cannons right now.
This is a practical joke. Well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
I sure hope they don't do anything that they're gonna regret.
Repeat, Tower Approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home?
No.
No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies.
No.
What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Yes. Void Walker. Void Walker.
We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade. Cabal! This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
Rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Okay.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza.
Fastest use of a golden gun I have.
Got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Ah, solitude's young. My armory is open to that.
Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Yes!
You're good.
I know how to switch this as soon as I can do it. Oh, that's a burst fire. Go get it. Love ammo.
Look at the size of that thing. It must be their command ship.
I've seen bigger.
Look at the traveler.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
You got something around the Traveler. Like a leash. Come on, puppy.
well trained, but we are better.
We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
They have better range than most auto rifles here.
Yeah.
Okay then. My kill.
We hold here. That command ship is next on the list. Missiles! Stay inside my shield! Small Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
Shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Time to go. Like a ghost scout over here. There is nowhere to be found. The doors are broken. Seriously, they're still closed? Do they ever open? I think close to the last 3 here.
We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Now they do. Neato. Oh. Where is that? Oh. Thought I killed that guy. Guess not. Okay, you're dead. Thirsty. And here.
Holiday is inbound. We need that ship off the field.
There they are. Oh. Okay. Time to take this captain down. Show him what Guardians are made of. Hey, power ammo for the weapon I don't have.
Zavala, picked up that Guardian you never showed up about?
Get him on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
Shields are down, and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
That one. Damn, it's like fish in a barrel.
Let me take a look. The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Come back here. I'm gonna shoot you. Or just punch you.
Hey, what's your status?
A little low on ammo. All flaming pit. Captain burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Blow him up! For me!
Don't even think about coming out of cover. Man, I missed. Where are you, Mr. Blade? Okay, Mr. Unbent Blade, prepare to be bent. Oh. Didn't even give me time to make a shitty punch. That one.
shield generator should be straight ahead.
Oh. Kinda low on ammo, I guess. Yay, got ammo. Wait. Yeah, I do have ammo. Okay.
All right, destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Only three times. Almost done. Yay! Turbine down.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala? Amanda, we're headed topside.
No! Zavala! No.
How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. And your light is mine.
Seriously? That was just perfect. Finished up right at 30 minutes. I heard I'd be shoveling, but it's just ridiculous. All right. Oh, right. Everything really was taken. Honestly, though, I'm kind of surprised we survived the fall. The accident.
Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here. Emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own.
Treat it like the knife all I did yesterday. 1 week.
It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
I prefer to go with the latter. Holy Jesus. Looks like I found the map edge. Break a leg.
Already did.
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people.
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That Falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Take your place at the center of my empire.
see me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians. Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus's greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
Nothing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Shotgun, submachine gun, sidearm. Oh, got a ship. No. Okay. So what? Guess there's a postmaster here?
Yes.
What? Could have sworn I did stuff. How about pre-order bonuses?
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the Shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the Shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal. When you are done with that thought, I shall be ready.
Whoa, cool. Emperor's Shadows, First Wave, Slayer of Oryx, Heard the Call, Young Wolf Saland, Voicefeller,
yes!
Gonna take that one, and that one, and that one, and that one, and that one.